Happy Friday, Otters. Today is June 11th. It is Tahoma's high school graduation day. So for all of our staff members who have seniors graduating, congratulations to you and your student, and also to all of our students who may have a sibling graduating today. Congratulations to them and to your family. Such a great and exciting day. Hopefully the sun comes out for a little bit. So lots of things on our morning announcements today. First, starting with today is the last day of our book fair. So thanks to the Batala family for really doing a great job hosting, putting it together with the PTO and making it fun for kids to come through that drive-through book fair. So it's the last day. It's today. You can still use your PTO $5 certificate if you had participated in the readathon. So let's see. What do we have next? Mr. and Mrs. Milligan asked for me to remind everyone about field day next week. It's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Our remote students can log into the Lunch Bunch link, and we have our peer educators supporting you during that time from 11:30 to 11:55 on your grade level days. For those who are on campus, please be sure to dress appropriately. You never know what the weather is going to be like, so make sure that you have a jacket or that you have appropriate shoes because you will be outside. Next on our agenda, well, next week is the last week of school. So for any students who are remote, your computer turn-in is the following week, and there are four locations that had been identified. An email came out to you, and your classroom teacher can also share that information with you. We will send that out again next week so you know those locations and times. For those who are on campus, your teacher also identified which day for you to bring that back next week, at the end of the school week next week, so that you can finish your schoolwork, and you will return that to your teacher. That's only for hybrid students on campus. They will do that collection here on site, and so you'll just bring that into your teacher. What else do we have? Library books. If you still have library books out, please return those so Miss Kelly will be very happy to get those back into our system so that our library is up and running next year. The end of the school year is that time of year when everything just is like, so much is going on. Teachers are finishing report cards. They are preparing exciting things to complete as you wrap up your school year community together. School yearbooks will be delivered next week. And I know that things look a little bit different, but know that we are just as excited for us to celebrate the end of the school year and what a great accomplishment we've come through this together. So I have some pictures to share with you from our beep and greet this week, and I didn't receive a lot, so there's just a few. There's also a few from Camp Casey of some remote students eating their jawbreakers. And so please send me those photos. I will continue to share those over the next few morning daily announcements. So I hope you have a great weekend. I will see you here on Monday. As always, it's a great day to be an author.